Cache of arms seized during a joint operation by police and rangers in Lehari. More than 200 suspects arrested. MQM demands a ban on Awami National Party as a political party, says MQM cannot be sidelined by any party. Peer Fazlul Haq refuses to call Mirza a liar, claims meeting with Altaf Hussain was informal. Dengue reaches alarming proportion in Punjab. Provincial government announces free medical treatment for dengue patients. India win Asian Hockey Championship final by 4-2, match decided on penalty shootout. And US marks 10th anniversary of a 9/11 as Pakistan reels under violence 10 years down the line after attacks on the Pentagon and World Trade Center.